We are pleased to announce that Antigonish Masjid and Community Center is up and running now. We sincerely thank our donors for their generous support and for their trust. We thank our local community that they work really hard to make this happen. It is with their efforts and dedication and many hours they spent to complete the entire project within 6 months. We envision this new project to become a community hub for all in the community. We hope to see this project continue to help immigrants and newcomers to settle in the beautiful city of Antigonish.
This big project, alhamdulillah, which comes as a cooperation with the Ummah Masjid in Halifax. And now we have this building, things went really beyond expectations. We were not expecting to have this building, which turned out to be iconic, just right in the middle of the downtown, very close to the university, very close to the houses. And it's really gathering everyone together. I arrived 1 year ago, when we did not have apparently any place to gather except maybe the multi-faith room and the basement of one of the brothers. And that we couldn't pray 5 daily prayers. Basically, we started an arrangement where we pray Maghrib and Isha. And subhanAllah, establishing the mosque really starts by people coming to pray together. Alhamdulillah, I'm very happy to see a lot of students coming to this mosque. It was really a great chance to meet them. And then discussions started, and now they established the Muslim Student Association, something the first time to happen. Now, this is a prestigious university, has been here from perhaps more than 150 years. And this is the first time to have Muslim Student Association on campus.
I'm a master's student of computer science and engineering, and studying Center of Excellence University. So when I came here, we don't know any Muslim or Muslim brothers or any Muslim families, but we have some communities we didn't know each other.
The community is coming together. We are having activities. We are running Quran classes for more than almost 40 kids, giving us the chance to raise our kids in an Islamic environment, give us the chance to run some Islamic classes, to see the students, to engage with the discussions in the community. The community is growing. We are aware that more families are coming. Now we see, we are, as Muslims, you know, we are proud to build brotherhood and connections in Islam. And so, subhanAllah, it's big blessing of Allah to see now people passing by and seeing us in Google Maps and then coming to visit us here. And this is now more frequent. And the impression on them visiting the place, seeing it, and how the community is taking care of it is, alhamdulillah, great. It's all big blessing of Allah, so we should be really thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the mosque now is uniting the community, inshallah, bringing them together. We hosted everyone who wanted to pass by, ask about the mosque. We show them the place, as you see around. We tell them how we pray, what we are doing, what is our message. We tell them how we are sincere towards our neighbors. And we tell them, you know, you want to know our vision? We are in partnership with the Ummah Masjid. You can see what is going to be the story of us. And alhamdulillah, very successful, inshallah, and we are very blessed. Jazakallah khair.